Pennsylvania has deployed its pandemic strike team to help Crozer health facilities deal with the surge of COVID patients. Nurses and respiratory therapists are helping to provide short-term staffing for the next 14 days. The healthcare professionals are from out of state. Crozer health officials say they appreciate the support.